cold has a voice. It talks to me, still born by choice, and it has no need to hold.
I've been told, stay.